Hi all, hope everyone is doing good. Today I'm here to solve the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. My best time is 41 seconds and average time is 1 minute 20 seconds. Before solving this, I would like to thank the people who encouraged me, because of which I'm here today. And last but not least, there were also few other people, and the reason to make this video is for them. When I said I'm learning how to solve a Rubik's Cube, there were few people who laughed at me, who insulted me and said it is not possible. I would like to thank them, because if they haven't insulted me, maybe I didn't took it so seriously and done this today. What I want to say is, I just doesn't want to point them, but just don't insult anyone and don't underestimate anyone. With the interest and the passion you show towards your work, definitely everything is possible. So this is the shuffled cube, and here we go on a count of 3, 3, 2, 1, start. Here it is. The complete cube is solved now. I did it. And hope you got the message. I'm not here to point you out again, but just want to say everything is possible. When I said I was already doing the Rubik's Cube, so people said it is fake. So I just want to make a video and upload it. Everything is possible with the interest and passion you show towards work. Thank you.